going on YouTube? This is That Singer Reactions coming to y'all with a video that was requested a couple times by some people. It's Lisa Fisher's How Can I Ease the Pain. I'm doing this because I'm anxious to hear how she sounds live. Because I know on CD, she kills it. Them high notes, like the Mariah Carey-like notes, crazy. So I want to get into this, and I don't want to waste too much time doing this intro. So let's just get right into it. That melody, ugh, that melody. Intimate. I love how this is a little more slow down than the actual CD. That's right. Come home. Let's bring this home, man. Oh, we're going to go right to the bridge. Let's go. Come on. Sounds just like the CD. Come on. She sounds better than the CD. Get into it. I know. Oh, come hold it. I got chills. Come on, man. That's right. Come on. She didn't do this in the CD. She didn't do this on the CD. Come on, nice mix between her head and her chest. That was beautiful. Echo. I'm about to leave. Direct it! You see her hand? She directed a note. Falsetto. She is beautiful too. No, she did not do that on the CD. Come on, Lisa. Legs, bruh. How can I ease the She just playing that. See, when you got it like that, you can do it like that. Come on, Lisa. That was Lisa Fisher's How Can I Ease the Pain. For more reactions like that, I know y'all like a lot of the throwback stuff too. Comment, like, subscribe. Tell me more that y'all want me to react to. Follow me on Twitter, That Singer Dude. Until the next video, peace.